वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल रेस्पेक्ट एजुकेशन। नाउ लेट अस सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 12। एबीसी इज एन आइसोसेलस ट्रायंगल राइट एंगल्ड एट बी। दैट मीन्स एबीसी इज अ राइट एंगल्ड आइसोसेलस ट्रायंगल। Equilateral triangles ACD and ABE are constructed on sides AC and AB. Then find the ratio between the areas of triangle ABE and triangle ACD. So here let us draw a suitable diagram. According to the given question, ABC is an isosceles and right angled triangle. As you know, a triangle has three sides. In the same way, right angle triangle also will have three sides. And isosceles triangle, a triangle in which two of the sides are equal, that is called isosceles triangle. Here in the question, ABC is isosceles and also right angled. These both the conditions should be satisfied while drawing triangle ABC. Here the thing is that, for example, here if you take this side as AB and it as BC, since it is right angled at B, so this position is to be given for B. You can write either A here or C here, or A here, C here, no problem. Now here the thing is that right angle isosceles triangle means, suppose here if I write A and C, AC is called hypotenuse. AC is called hypotenuse, right? AC cannot be equal to any of the sides. AC is definitely, it is longer than these two. So here then, which two sides can be equal? It should be isosceles also. So definitely AB should be equal to BC. AC is hypotenuse, it can never be equal to any of the sides, right? Now here ACD is an equilateral triangle, ACD. So here, equilateral triangle means, here we can take already AC ready, we should take some D. So let us join AD and DC, right? So let us make it straight. Right, so here, this is triangle ACD, in which these three sides are equal, because this is an equilateral triangle ACD. Same way AB is also equal triangle. How much AB is there with the same measurement? We need to take another point, that is E, join AE and EB, in which these three sides are equal. This is the suitable diagram for this question. Now here the question is that we need to find the ratio of, means between, ratio between areas of triangle ABE, means let us consider this as the first triangle, to the ACD, this is the second triangle. The ratio of their areas is to be found now. So let us start the problem here. Given triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle and also angle B is equal to 90 degrees. So it is isosceles right angled triangle, or we can say right angled isosceles triangle. Since it is isosceles, two sides should be taken equal. So here AB is equal to BC. Let us consider these values as X. I am taking the measurements as X. So AB and BC both are equal to X. Now here, and ABE and ACD, these two are the equilateral triangles. Triangle ABE and triangle ACD are two equilateral triangles. Now to find, here what to find? Ratio of the areas of triangle ABE and ACD. This is, here we can write, area of triangle ABE is to, he asked the ratio, so is to area of triangle ACD. This is what we need to find. So let us start solving this problem. Here first AB is equal to X and BC is also equal to X. So let us find AC with which we will be getting the side of triangle ACD. Right. Now here first task is finding AC. Finding side AC. Right. Now here from triangle ABC, since angle B equal to 90 degrees, let us apply Pythagoras theorem. So by Pythagoras theorem we can say that square of the hypotenuse, means AC square, is equal to sum of the squares of the other two sides, means here AB square plus BC square. Let us substitute these values of AB and BC. AB is X, so this is X square. And BC is also X, so this is also X square, BC square. So AC square will be 2X square, in which AC is under root 2 into under root X square. So under root 2 into under root X square is simply X. So AC value is known for us. Let us consider here. Consider this as equation number 1 and consider this as equation number 2. Now this root 2x is ready, so I am writing root 2x here. Whose side is root 2x? Whose side? Triangle ACD is an equal triangle. Whose side is root 2x? Right. Triangle ABE also an equal triangle. Whose side is x? So let us write them clearly. Therefore here we have triangle ABE is an equilateral triangle whose side is X. So we can write whose side is X units. Same way triangle ACD is also an equilateral triangle, is also an equilateral triangle whose side is root 2x. Right. Now here we are ready with the sides of both the equilateral triangles. Now let us enter the main task, that is area of triangle ABE is to area of triangle ACD. Already we have seen so many problems, these kind of problems, in which when there is a word or thing, that is what area is to be found of two triangles. So far we have proved both the triangles are similar. We are going to follow the same procedure. Now here the task 2 is, we need to prove triangle ABE is similar to triangle ACD. When they are similar, then using a theorem we can find the ratio of their areas. So now task 2 is we need to prove these two triangles are similar. Triangle ABE is similar to triangle ACD. This is the second task now. Let us see here how can we prove it. Since ABE is an equilateral triangle, we know that here angle A is 60 degrees. Angle E is also 60 degrees. Angle B is also 60 degrees. Because here this is an equilateral triangle. Similarly here this is also an equilateral triangle. So here also angle A is 60 degrees, angle D is 60 degrees, whereas angle C also 60 degrees. Right. So clearly by AAA similarity criterion, these two triangles are absolutely similar. So directly we'll write here, clearly by a similarity criterion we can say that triangle ABE is similar to triangle ACD. Here those who want explanation or having doubt, here I say, here in both the triangles angle A is equal to 60 degrees, angle A is equal to, in that triangle also angle A is equal to 60 degrees, in this triangle angle E is equal to, in that triangle angle D is equal to 60 degrees, and in this triangle ABE angle B, in the triangle ACD angle C. So here all the three angles are equal. Based on this we can say that both the triangles are similar, right? As we know, when two triangles are similar, with this target 2 also we achieved, when two triangles are similar we have a theorem that if two triangles are similar, then the ratio of their areas is equal to the ratio of the square of their corresponding sides. So here, using which we are going to write that area of triangle, here I am taking first triangle ABE by area of triangle, second one is ACD, is equal to the ratio of squares of their corresponding sides. Here if I take AB, I can take AC or any sides you take, no problem. Here you see AB square by AC square equal to AE square by AD square equal to EB square by CD square. However you take, the measurements of ABE is X only. Either AB, AE or EB, all the three, each is equal to X units. Same way here, either AC, CD or AD, whatever you take, each one is root 2 X units. So here you can take, for example, here if I take AB square, then here I can take AC square, right? Now here let us substitute values. Here AB square, since AB is already X, so we can take here X square by AC square, root 2x whole square. If not, we have directly AC square value 2x square. Let us write it 2x square, right? So here x square get cancelled one time. So this answer is 1 by 2. So here let us write the conclusion that therefore area of triangle ABE is to area of triangle ABE divided by, can be written as, is to area of triangle ACD is equal to 1 by 2, can be written as 1 is to 2. So this is the required ratio. If you understand, observe the question once again. Find the ratio between the areas of triangle ABE and ACD. That is nothing but 1 is to 2. So here with this problem, 12th one gets completed.